when it's high, and in winter, it's comparatively good. But you certainly wouldn't want to swim in it any time of the year, or go into it any time of the year.
Yep.
For the wildlife can survive well in current conditions, but they start to have problems in summer when it gets hot, and the oxygen's depleted and the water level's depleted.